Now for part D, we're asked to find the variance of S. And to get the variance of S, what we do, it comes from this formula, again, which you'll see in your formula books. The variance of X equals E of X squared minus E of X all squared. So for this will be E of S squared minus E of S all squared. So we have then E of S squared, which we found out earlier in part C, 9.45, and we just need to subtract then 2.55 E of S all squared. Work that out, and what you end up with is 2.9475. Okay.